Guys, ito naman, naka-isip na naman. I'm craving, ano, lumpia. So, gagawa ko ng lumpia. So, I already cooked the pork. Like, only half cooked. Tapos, lagyan ko na siya ng mga ingredients. Number one talaga itong black pepper. Ground pepper. Kunti na lang. Kasi mahanghang pag sumubra. Tapos, lagay ko na itong onions. Tapos itong carrots. Tapos lagyan ko na din ng eggs para hindi masyadong dry. Tapos i-mix ko lang to. Ito na ang hitsura niya. Nilagyan ko pala nitong sprouts kasi masarap to eh. Mix-mix lang. Tapos, i-roll ko na. So, see you mamaya. Masyado na palang umuos doon. Wala kasi akong ibang, ano, bigger than this bowl. Kaya, pinagkasi ako na lang. Tapos, ito palang ginagamit ko, Chinese spring roll lang. Kasi hindi ako nakahanap ng, ano, Filipino wrap. So, ito na lang. Hindi ako nakapunta ng TN Asian store. Kaya, okay na. Na pala, nagro-roll na pala ako. I'm not very good on rolling, but trying my best. Oh, see? I'm advanced. I'm using also egg wash for this. To sell the ano, spring rolls. Ganyan. I'm not very good at it. So, ano, yung sizes ng mga spring roll ko ay hindi magkapareho. Pero okay lang yan. This is it. I already made one pala. Okay? And, let's see the result later. Ay, nakagawa pala ako ng up to 20 pieces. So, hindi ko naman mauubos. So, I have to put in the freezer. You can store this in the freezer up to 1 month daw, sabi ng ano, YouTube. So, I have some that I'm going to cook and we'll see.
I'm using a small frying pan pala kasi I'm only cook few pieces for myself. And besides, guys, you have to cook this in the slow heat para hindi masunog ang ano, egg roll niyo. Kasi it's already cooked inside. I already cooked the meat before I ano.
Kumain na pala ako. So, so masarap. And yung sauce ko is sweet chili from ano, Asian store. And it's so crunchy, guys. Matundo ko yung ito. Ito muna. Nakalimutan ko. Sarap. One more bite. This is good for snacks. Pag wala kang maisip na kainin. Sarap. One more. Kain, guys. So hot. Oh!